Tip number one would be to always wear a dress.
This way, if you have to try on pants, you can just easily slip them on under your dress without having to change completely. My second tip is to know what size you are and to know what style of jeans you want, because that helps limit it down size-wise and style-wise. And a lot of people forget that with sportswear like this, there's a lot of famous athletic wear, as you can see right here. So just be picky and thorough. Now with shoes, normally what I try to look for are newer shoes or even brand new shoes. And purses, be picky and thorough once again, because you can find some gems. And of course, don't forget to go out of your comfort zone, like look through the dresses or the suits or even the petite bottoms, even if you're not petite. There's so much cute home decor at thrift stores, so make sure you look through that. You can always use it to furnish your home or your apartment or your dorm room for very, very cheap, and it gives it a vintage vibe, which I really like. And of course, don't neglect the linens and the comforters and the blankets and the pillows. There's so much that you can buy here for cheap, and it's good quality too. If you're in a rush, what I would do is limit it down to the sizes you know fit you best. There's so many name brand options at thrift stores, which is super exciting to me. See, there's Banana Republic, J. Crew, Tommy Hilfiger, Ann Taylor, Loft, more Loft. Like, there's so many brands. Don't forget to look at the cute little vintage tees, because you can make them into crop tops or cut off the top collar part and make it off the shoulder. Here, I'm trying on some Ryder's mom jeans. Next, I have a Puma sweatshirt, which was really good quality. It was only like $7, super cute color. This next super simple top is from Gap, and I like how it was kind of form fitted and tight and how it looked with the jeans. This next shirt, I'm gonna cut out the top in a triangle, leave the collar and crop it, and it's super cute in Red Wings. This next top is from the brand BCBG, which I'm pretty sure is Nordstrom, and it was super stretchy and had kind of a silky, stretchy material. And of course, you can't go wrong with the $5 Urban Outfitters shirt, tags on still, beautiful color. I'm such a big fan of finding polo shirts, but for some reason this shirt just made me feel like an oversized little boy. And I got myself some 2-for-1 bandanas to put in my hair or tie around my neck as a little scarf. I ended up getting the bandanas and the jeans and the Red Wing shirt for only $6.64. Thanks for watching!